Welcome to another episode of Delicacies on the Plate. Today I'm going to make gajar ka halwa, and this dish is very delicious and very tasty. Check down the recipe for sure because I would be making this dish without using any khoa. If you like this video, don't forget to subscribe and like and share for more and more delicious recipes on Delicacies on the Plate. To make gajar ka halwa, in a heated pan, add around 3-4 tablespoons of clarified butter. If you want, you can skip this step, but trust me guys, if you roast the grated carrot into this clarified butter, it will give a nice bright color to the halwa. Now just roast it into the clarified butter for 2-3 minutes. The carrots, before grating, you peel it, wash it, tap dry it and then grate it. So that is the best way to use the carrots for halwas. Here I am using 1 kg of carrots. So the milk what I will be using would be equal to the carrots. So this will make a very nice, rich and delicious halwa. Preferably use whole fat milk, and for khoa, if you're not using khoa, then add a bowl full of fresh cream to it. After the carrots get tender, after being roasted into the clarified butter, and then add the cream to it, and then comes the milk. Just fill the milk till the carrots just get dipped into it. Red color carrots to make the gajar ka halwa. Now you can see the boil has come into the milk, so I'll now keep the flame on a medium or low heat so that it doesn't spill over. Now the milk has started to condense. Keep stirring at regular intervals, otherwise the halwa will stick to the base and it will get burnt and the whole halwa will get spoiled. You will get a burnt taste into it. You can see the milk has condensed a lot. It should dry out completely and then I'll add the sugar. Why I'm doing this is because if I add sugar right now, it will become too watery and again it will take a lot of time to, you know, cook it and then dry it out. So it's better let the milk dry out and then I'll add the sugar. And also if I add the sugar right now, the milk will curdle and it will give a very bad appearance to the halwa. So always let the milk dry out first completely and then I'll add the sugar. This is the best way to make halwa. We use the whole milk equivalent to the carrot. Then you don't need khoya to be added to the dish. Or else you can also add a bowl of fresh cream and then add milk so that the grated carrot starts floating into the milk. So that will indicate that the quantity of milk is appropriate as per the carrot. The ratio of all the ingredients should be proper in this particular dish, otherwise if suppose the milk quantity is more, the taste will be too milky. If the sugar is more, then it will become too sweet. So everything has to be in a proper proportion, then the dish will turn out really very delicious and really very tasty. So now you can see that it has started to stick to the base. So what I'll do is I'll just make the flame to be on a low heat, cook for few more minutes, and then I'll add the sugar. Sugar, the quantity of sugar is around 200 to 250 grams, and now I'll mix it well. Now again cook till the sugar just dries out. Keep stirring continuously so that the sugar doesn't caramelize and stick to the base. You can see the sugar has almost dried out, the halwa has become firm. Just few more minutes. For a few more minutes so that it will become more firmer, and then I'll garnish with dry fruits and cardamom powder, green cardamom powder. Avoid adding dry fruits in the initial stage, that is with milk or with sugar, otherwise it will give you a boiled taste. To retain the crunchy taste of the dry fruits, add it at the last. So now I'll add this cashews, almonds and raisins, just add to the halwa. Switch off the flame. Mix this well. The halwa is ready. And last but not the least, around 4 to 5 green cardamom. I have just crushed it, so add that. And now mix this well. Gajar ka halwa is ready to serve. This is really very delicious and very tasty. I hope you must have liked this video. So don't forget to like and subscribe for more and more delicious recipes. Thanks for now and see you in the next episode with one more delicious recipes or delicacies on the plate.